Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw 326 degree angle by using protractor. So let's start the video. So first of all we have to draw here a straight line of any length. So first drawing here a line of any length, and next taking here B point and here A point. Now roughly discussing some important calculation here. So if we subtract 34 degree angle from 360 degree, then we can get 326 degree angle. So subtracting 34 degree angle, so this is 6, carry 1, so this is 2, so 326 degree angle. Now putting the protractor on the point B by this way, so this is from this, so this is 180 degree angle, plus if we put the protractor on the point B by this way and counting the angle, so this is total 360 degree. Now counting 34 degree angle, so this is 10, 20, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34. So this is 34 degree angle. So if you subtract 34 degree from 360, then 326 degree angle. So now putting this line and taking here C point, so angle ABC up to this, this is 326 degree angle. So therefore angle ABC, so angle ABC equal to 326 degree angle. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.